Hi everyone, this is Murat Karpınar, and I will talk about graffitis in general. Graffiti is writing or drawings on a wall or on other surfaces. They are in a public place. They can be scribbled, scratched or sprayed. First drawings appeared on cave walls thousands of years ago. Then, ancient Roman and Greek wrote their names and painted murals on the walls. Modern graffiti started in early 60s in Philadelphia, USA, but it became popular in 70s. Making graffiti wasn't so risky until the mayor of New York declared the first war on graffiti. After that, New Yorkers making graffitis became harder, because there was risk of getting caught. But the graffiti artists didn't stop. Spray-painted bridges, murals that covered walls, and ticket cars popped up boldly along cities. Some people believe it's an art, while others believe it's a crime. I think the truth is about somewhere between the two extreme ideas. Today, when we think about graffiti, of course, we first remember hip-hop culture and music. Street artists often use graffiti to express social messages. In Turkey, graffiti art hasn't become very popular, just like in USA or in European countries. On the other hand, some artists improved their graffiti skills, but it's just an individual success. Okay, that's all for now. See you in the next videos. Take care.